Apple reportedly has some new options for the AirPods product line, but they are not expected to be accomplished until next year at the earliest. According to analyst Ming-Chi Kuo, Apple is working on a new generation of AirPods, which include new entry-level AirPods, expected to be dubbed as AirPods Lite, with a target price of $99, roughly 8,000 rupees, and an improved version of AirPods Max. AirPods Lite would be an entirely new addition to the AirPods lineup. It is still unknown what will be new with AirPods Max 2, although this would be the first upgrade to the AirPods Max since their official launch in December 2020. According to analyst Ming-Chi Kuo, who reported the updates in a series of tweets, Apple is targeting a price of around $99, roughly 8,000 rupees for AirPods Lite or whatever the official name ends up being. Apple currently offers AirPods 2 for $129, roughly 10,500 rupees, while the price of AirPods 3 begins at $169, roughly 13,800 rupees. It was also previously reported that Apple is working on a new variation of AirPods to compete with less expensive wireless earbuds. In 2022, Apple released the second-generation AirPods Pro, which included substantial improvements such as improved noise cancellation and a new charging case with the U1 chip for precision finding. Apple is expected to prioritize working on improving the sound quality, possibly with high-fidelity playback support, introducing changes to the carrying case, and upgrading the design with new colors for AirPods Max. An improved battery life is also expected for the AirPods Max 2. According to Kuo, Apple plans to release the next generation of AirPods in the second half of 2024. That deadline, however, could be pushed back to 2025. No significant changes to the AirPods lineup are expected until then. It was also recently reported that Apple is working on its forthcoming AR/VR headset, which could be revealed in the following months.